Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Into the attacking third. It's a quick break.
That's a good challenge.
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
And that goes back to the goalkeeper, check. That's Billy Quetta. Ericsson. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Played to John Terry. Granit Xhaka. Alexis Sanchez. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, they've been thwarted here.
God, please don't lag.
Better things to come. Well read by John Terry. That's Billy Quetta.
I let you get away, away. I let you get away, away, away.
Here's a chance to attack.
Get away, away, away. Murder.
Brilliant football from this team. They cope with it well defensively. Good challenge. Granit Xhaka. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. On the attack here. He's had a go here. Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all. It's way over the bar. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock, get something out of this match.
I didn't pass that way. Are you serious? Certainly. Calm down.
It's looking good, this move. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Attack now. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender.
Look how laggy it is.
Got to get it right. It's all about timing. Ibora. Easy decision. Free kick. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Here's Sterling. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Conte. This could be a chance. Now the shot.
Let's go.
Taken the lead. It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Through pass. And a try one now. He can't keep it on the pitch. He's gone out for a throw. Could be dangerous. Here's Kingsley Coman. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Promising build-up. The
until that challenge.
Never hear the sound.
Now Marcus Rashford. And that will be a throw.
Whenever she comes around, whoop, whatever you hear the sound.
There's some potential in this move. Able to make a good interception. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Strong challenge. And the kick, oh, he's through. And shoots!
Oh.
Stop. Johan Kabay playing the cross.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Shots on here. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Here's Sterling. Well, that's half time at 1-0. Start of the second half for you. Attacking well here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Valencia. Little piece of interplay between the two. Now Marcus Rashford.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Terry cuts it out. Eriksen. Into the attacking third. And he could get away here. Eriksen!
Yes! Woo!
Otherwise we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season. Well, they come through the defence on the break wire. All it needed was a composed head at the end. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he'd got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no,
come on, run.
Yellow. Oh, chance!
Oh my goodness, hold on, bro.
He might be through. Trying to find Alexis Sanchez.
Yes.
Usually at crossing that. It's a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. That's Billy Queta. Here's Lucas Vasquez. Mark Bartra. Ibora. Kabay. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Challenges for the ball. And it'll go into the middle now. And he's headed it goalwards. No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Look at that lag, though.
Sanchez. Turn pass. And that's a foul.
Wait, what?
And, they'll get a free kick for that.
Boy.
Tackle goes in. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That's cut out. Valencia. Sanchez. Valencia. Xhaka. Valencia. Great passage of passing play there. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. looking for support. The equaliser here. The shot's hit the post. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Eriksen trying to thread it through here. Cut out by the defender. Tries the through pass. Came in with a challenge.
Dude, look how laggy it is. Oh my god.
What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
No.
And he's up for the header.
Let's go.
And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post. It's back to the net.
Do hit them with that kind of accuracy. There's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Christian Eriksen, a good control under pressure. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really trying to keep the game flowing.
He's like, yeah, the lag switch didn't work. Look at it, like it's not lagging
working
anymore.
Hard, just to see.
He's like, yeah, I've lost. The laggy isn't effective anymore.
Good D.
It's not even my actual what you call it. Well, it is, but it actually is. But one player.
He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. And here's the shot. Great work from the goalkeeper.
I'm so blessed with such a great goalkeeper.
This game is showing. It's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
Hey, I've had less shots.
Great chance! Got in the way!
Woo!
Corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected. Makes a challenge here.
Best
into the attacking third.
Oh, you get the ball. Okay.
Well, the message, Alan's coming from the goalkeeper.
Well, they've got to take a chance, haven't they?
Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. The score!
Oscar!
Got it down into the bottom corner and gets him for doing that.
That is something blessed.
It's been a one-horse race.
Let's go.
Today.
Well, they've gone further behind. I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substitution.
That's my left back.
Widen the margin now.
Oh no. That's my left back.
Well, the referee has ended it now.
Game is over. Okay.